Anew tonight, as many are remembering the tragic events that happened 19 years ago, one local fire department is commemorating the day with a special piece of history in their possession. KTRE's Jeremy Thomas brings us the story.
When you first hear these sirens and see the lights, they may just seem like any other. But if this rescue truck could talk, it could give you a first-hand account into history.
It's really special to all of us.
About 2 years ago, the Hemphill Volunteer Fire Department in Sabine County sought to purchase a rescue truck to add to their fleet.
The truck that we were actually looking at sold, and then this one come about.
Assistant Fire Chief John Daffron says it was in great condition with the light and generator system they needed.
We actually started purchasing it, and then that's when they told us that it actually had been at ground zero for approximately 10 days.
These are the same sirens used by the Hampton Bays Fire Department in New York 19 years ago today at ground zero.
They provided backup power and lighting for the rescue efforts.
Daffron says every September 11th, they put the American flag above the truck to commemorate the day and those who sacrificed so much.
We needed to have a special plane here, you know, since everything that happened there that day, and then with the Columbia Space Shuttle, you know, we wanted another piece of history here in Sabine County.
They cherished that as we found out this truck was a part of the recovery of 9/11.
Fire Chief Glenn Chance says they haven't made many changes to the truck.
They had a plaque on the side of it, and they took it off. Then we had our sign guy to make the plaque so everybody can remember this truck. And we left the New York registrations. We left their truck numbers and their logos on the truck just to kind of start a little history deal of the truck.
History that Daffron remembers as a junior at Hemphill High School 19 years ago.
I was sitting in my AP English class, and our theater arts teacher come running into the room, tell us to turn on the TV that we were under attack. And we actually sat there and watched the second plane hit and watched the towers fall sitting in class.
He says that makes having this rescue truck mean even more to honor and remember those who lost their lives that day and the days that followed.
You know, everybody just loves the fact that we have peace here that come from the ground zero. Really special place for us to have it here.
Jeremy Thomas, KTRE East Texas, News 9.
And the Hemphill Volunteer Fire Department says they also display the truck with the American flag at every Hornet home football game.